We're just learning a new social media challenge is sending students in Lodi to the ER. The One Chip Challenge encourages people to eat a chip covered in pepper and hot sauce. The principal of Lodi High School says the challenge has made a number of students sick. He says anybody found in possession of these chips will be sent home immediately.